Hello and welcome to Minecraft. This video we're going to be going to the end, doing some end busting. And last episode we went to the trial chambers and my armor is destroyed. Look at it. Completely destroyed. I'm here at the XP farm right here. Grab some XP. You can grab the anvil and fix these up. We'll just do probably like, yeah, 3 diamonds per. There you go. I don't usually do this, but I have so many free, like, leftover diamonds. I feel like, you know, might as well. And bam. 2, 3. Those are actually pretty good boots. There we go. Use a few good diamonds right there. And also grab some more levels. Bam. Keep grabbing levels here. Very good. And the next thing we want to do is also grab another pickaxe. We're, like, really low on our pickaxe. Bam. We've got level 30. Now we can grab ourselves a new pickaxe. All right, here we go. Come on, something good. Push it to 4. That's exactly what we need. Oh, okay. Everything but unbreaking. That's really good. I could actually combine it with this one to get the unbreaking. But we'll leave it there like that. There we go. Awesome. Now let's put on the armor. Awesome. Now we're going to head to the nether, grab ourselves the blaze rods, and then we have to look around for a bastion, but let's just grab the blaze rods really fast. We've got the blaze rods. We're here at the spawner. Oh, let's run away. Good job. So we've got the blaze rods, and now we have to get the ender pearls. So we'll either head to a bastion or find one of those warp forests and just take out Enderman the normal way. That didn't take long. We're still in the fortress right now. We're here at the warp forest, and the best way to take out Enderman is really, really easy. Don't look at them. Okay, grab ourselves a boat, and done. Okay, no ender pearl there. I'll be taking them out and try to get as many ender pearls as we can. Here we go. You can craft these into blaze powder right here. Bam. Craft all these into Eyes of Ender. It should be enough, hopefully. Hopefully there's some eyes already in the portal. And... okay, that direction. Alright. Haven't gone that way yet. Grab the eye. Very cool. So we're heading that way. I found dogs! No way! Oh, that's awesome. I'm going to quickly go back and get some bones. It's going to be epic. I see our wood farm right there. Okay, let's get these dogs. Oh, let's go. Oh, awesome. They're not the new dogs, unfortunately, but the new dogs should spawn in now, so it's a good thing I'm bringing these bones along. Let's go, we've got 2 dogs. Awesome, let's take you guys on the adventure. So we're here at the end portal. The end portal should be somewhere down there. There's also a pillager outpost right here, which is pretty cool. Quickly loot this. Yeah, it should be, like, under the water there. That's where the eyes of Ender are pointing. Okay, let's try to find the entrance. Is that one of my dogs? That's actually a new dog. Okay, cool. 1 bone, love to see that. No iron golems in the things, unfortunately. Where's the entrance to this thing? Here it is. It had to be the last one I checked, okay. Make our way up here. Come on, armor trim. The armor trim or a goat horn? That's the 2 things I want. Whoa. Chill, Squidward. Yeah, get him. Get him, dog. Come on, armor trim, goat horn. Oh, nothing! Oh, wow, 1 bottle of enchanting. I'm just going to leave that. Not even worth. Okay, can we land the clutch? We landed it. Let's go. So, yeah, so the Eye of Ender should be pointing, like, there. See? Please don't break. Please don't break the damn show. Oh, dude! I was... oh, that always happens. I knew it. I was like, should I show you? Should I show you? But it broke. So, somewhere around here, I'm going to go to, like, the land. The land should be a good place to mine down. It's got night time. Okay, cool. So, we are now, if I press F3, we are 800 blocks and 1,000 blocks away from the world spawn. which is crazy. F5, F3. There you go, F5. Okay, cool. So I'll see you down there. I'm going to start mining. I found it. Let's go. We found it. First chest in here. I spy. And, oh, another ender pearl. Cool. Iron stuff. I don't need that. Ooh, an amethyst. Okay, cool. Amethyst geode. Try not to break any of the budding ones. This could be cool. This actually could be a cool place to, like, put an amethyst farm. Okay, cool. It's like the bisecting into the stronghold, like, a lot. Okay. Careful, guys, can hear silverfish. Oh, is that it? That's not it, is it? Oh, it is! Okay, cool. Let's throw the eyes in. Bam, 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 bam. Okay, we need two more eyes. We got another one from there. Oh, if that one didn't break, we'd have enough. No way. Oh, man. Okay, we have one torch left. Okay, cool. So, yeah, let me remember the coords right here. F3. There we go. Oh, I just got hit into the lava by the silverfish. Let's get out of there. Picking up the random blocks. All right. There's usually chests in here. We can, like, look for another... Okay, get back here, you! Get him! Get him! Beat him up! Get him! Let's go! The wolves are so good. They're amazing. Okay. The library... Ooh, these rooms usually have a chest in them, right? I think the ladder's gotten destroyed. The chest might have been destroyed as well. Oh, hey. There we go. Oh, coal. Wow. Okay. I'm still looking for that armor trim. So I know these ones are, like, pretty rare, these ones in here. This one's been destroyed by caves. Whoa, creeper. Aw, oh, man. Okay, cool. Any chests up here? One chest there, okay. All the bookshelves are nice, though. Armor trim, let's go! Okay, cool. We need to keep this safe. Flame, okay. Not very good. But actually, flame? I don't have flame on my bow. I actually do want that. Get rid of the egg. Why do I have all this random junk in my inventory? Raw copper I got from just mining. Okay, cool. Honestly, that's pretty good. And we don't really need to go for the chest loot, because we can go to the nether and just grab another thing. I'm just going to check if there's any chests around really quick. No. I love my dogs, they're great. I can't wait to get them armor. It's going to be so much fun. That's going to be a great episode when we do that. So, okay, let's go back this way. This is cool, though. Whoa. Creeper. Dogs, don't go near that creeper. Okay, dogs are out the way. Got them. Alright, do I mine this? I'm going to mine it. There you go. You don't need silverfish going in. Okay, now, you can do a little portal right here. Okay. Put you there, and then just mine you. Okay, cool. We grab you. We have a diamond pickaxe, so if we mess up, we can. You know, it's all good. Free. Okay, good. Okay, cool. One, two, three. One more. Oh, dude, the geo destroyed the portal. I'd be crying right now. I'd actually be crying. Okay, and there you go. I don't have a flint and steel. Oh no. Wait, there was an iron. There was literally an iron in that chest. Oh, dude. This is like crazy. The lag's like crazy. Okay. If we go back here. What was the... Oh, man, the lag. Why is it lagging? Okay. It was like back here, right? No, it was like through the geode. We were like mining through the geode. Yeah, it was over here. I remember. Oh, there's calcite. The calcite. I don't want to lose the calcite. It's really good. Also, that's a great building block. Okay. Okay, cool. And this chest had the iron in it, right? Oh, the luck. The luck is just crazy. Okay. Grab that calcite. And there was gravel somewhere. We can just mine around for gravel. It's usually everywhere. But I think I did see it in the end area. Let me also grab a torch so we can see in here. Throw that there. Yeah, I think that was gravel. Yeah, literally. Okay. Oh, let's go. Oh, because we got Fortune 3. If you mind taking Fortune 3, it always drops gravel. Gravel always drops flint. Let's go. Okay, let's get our dogs over here. I don't want them going in the portal. Come over here, dogs. Yeah, let's sit you guys all down. Got our baby dogs I was breeding up. Okay, cool. Sit you. Okay, sit you by the end portal. Cool. Craft our flint and steel. I actually want to make a chest first. I do not want to lose the armor trim. Because we might have to go all the way to another portal to, like, you know, a whole nother stronghold to find this armor trim. There we go. Drop all this junk in here. Bam, bam, bam. Yeah, this junk. The extra food. Blaze rods. I can still die, which is, you know, a bit scary. Okay, cool. I need one ender pearl. Where are we going to end up? Close to our portal? If we can make ourselves close to that, our other portal, that'd be great. Soul Sand Valley, okay. Not the best. Yo! I got the achievement. Let's go. Awesome. What biome did I find? Was it like the Never Waste? Oh, dude! What's hitting me? Oh, dude, that really scared me. I am, like, terrified of the Never right now. Okay. Come on, Enderman. Please, drop an Ender Pearl. Yes, let's go! Let's go, we're out of here! And this is it. Got our spawn point set. We have all our stuff stored away. Craft the final eye. Here we go. Oh, let's do it! Should we take one dog with us? I'll take one dog. Alright, come on. You come with us, buddy. Come on, are you going to come this way? Is he going to come this way? Come on. There he is, there he is. Come on, buddy. Go around the portal. Come on. Let's go! Okay, he's already gone there. I'm going to grab my blocks ready. Dump the Neverack really quick is the final thing. Nothing else we need. Let's do it. Oh, no. Got a floating platform one. Uh-oh. They're a little bit scary, the floating platforms. We can get knocked off here. Don't. No. No. Please. Dog. Don't knock me off. I don't want to knock you off either. Okay, cool. No! No, my dog! Let's go! Last one! My poor dog. Let's go! We did it! I forgot to bring bottles to get the dragon's breath. That's fine. We can refight the dragon another time. Let's go! Epic. Look at all the experience. Let's grab it all. Oh, yeah. Level 63. Almost 64. Okay. Now, where's the end gateway? Should have spawned in around here. There we go. So now, we can grab ourselves a crafting table. Craft ourselves a trapdoor. Put that there. Get us into crawl mode, and now we can just crawl in. Now have my ender pearl ready in case we accidentally get, like, glitched. I know you can get glitched. You can go for a gateway. Yeah, like, you can get glitched on, like, the side and, like, fall off. Okay. Here we go. No end city. The best trick now is to just up our render distance to 32 chunks. Should we get a C1? I'll catch you guys when I can find our first end city. Here we go, our first end city. No ship, unfortunately. Let's take out these shulkers. Let's hit at the end of the game. Okay, you got one shulker shell. Come on. Get another one. Teleported. That's fine. You just teleported inside. Open up. Okay, how many did we get? One. Ah, okay, one. D- There it is! Finally! After thousands of blocks. It's been thousands of blocks, literally. I found it. And then, there's another one over there! What are the odds, man? What are the odds, you know? You search all this distance, then there's like two of them right next to each other. All good, let's make our way through here and try to get ourselves that Elytra. Hey, got an achievement, let's go. Right, and the loot, what are we gonna get in here? Something good, something good. Iron and gold. Mending, let's go, mending! Oh, that's epic. I might as well grab the gold, you know? Don't have a gold farm yet, it's still gonna be pretty useful. You know what, let's just pearl over. Pearl? Hello? No! No! Oh, no! Here we go. Okay, take you out. No, the shell! We got it. Okay, cool. Let's make our way in here. Grab that. Okay, and... the Elytra, let's go! 16 shells, perfect. Okay. Sweeping edge, free. Mending again. Oh, dude, that's perfect. Oh, mending pants. Let's go. Gold and... yeah, we only have a break in there. Elytra, let's go! Put that on. And we can right-click that. There we go. That's awesome. So the other one should be, like, over there. I want to get the dragon head as well. That's another thing I want to grab. Careful. Okay, and careful. I always die in the end city, so I've got to be really careful. Okay, cool. Okay. I'm going to jump from there, so if I fall, I just, like, fall onto the airship. I need to, like, practice my Elytra. I haven't played enough in with Elytra, so... okay, let's just... there we go. Let's go. I'm going to grab the spare one from this one, just so we can have the, you know, just in case, because we don't have mending books right now. Hit me again. Good, good, good. Ender pearl ready. Okay, no more hitting me. Let's right click that. And... let's go, we're gliding! Okay, awesome. Grab that. 17, we need another shell. Okay, and you. Take you out. Okay, knock back one. Terrible. What else we got? Come on. Ooh, looting! Okay, good. We need looting. There you go. Grab our looting there. A shovel, not bad. Another Elytra, cool. Do we be greedy and grab, like, some more loot from the building over here? We only have one more stake. There's a loot room right there. I feel like, yeah, if we go for that loot room, like, build up a little bit. Okay. Glide our way over there. Let's grab this loot. Okay. Last loot we're gonna grab before we leave. Come on. Nothing. Oh, diamonds, let's go, diamonds, woo! Okay, it was worth it. 8 diamonds. Okay, let's get out of here. We made it back, let's go. I'm out of food. We have chorus food, which is not the best food because it teleports us around, so... yeah, it's not the best food, but we did it. Let's go, we beat the game. Oh yeah, the new end credits, like, background. It's like the sort of, like, end. I actually like the dirt background. I feel like it looks a bit better for the end, but cool. Skip that. We skip the ending. Oh, we're back here in the stronghold. Grab our bed. Our armor trim. Anything else we want to grab? Flame. We could put it on our bow. Oh, we got more food. Let's go. Okay, good. We can leave the flame here. No, bow. We can get that. Bam. We'll just leave all that junk in there. Now we go back through. Okay. Go back out here. And we did it. I can't believe we did it. 2 Elytras. Let's go. Huge. Now, we should teleport. Oh, an Enderpearl. Hello. Thank you. Yeah, we should teleport now to our world spawn, which is like right next to our base, so. Yep, your bed or respawn point was obstructed. There's our base. I'll meet you guys down there. And here's all our loot. Looking amazing. Look at all that loot. We can craft ourselves up some shulker boxes, but first we can combine these. Okay, sharpness goes first, then our looting and unbreaking. Not looting free, but still pretty good. Then we want mending with these. 16, is it cheaper the other way? 6, there we go. And with that, bam, we got mending on our pickaxe. Look at that. Look at that. We just need four, we just need unbreaking on there. That'd be really cool. And then there, get a flame on our bow. Very cool. And that's it. I hope you all enjoyed this episode. Thank you all for watching. And next episode, we'll be doing some more awesome stuff. Thank you, and goodbye.